things from the Bible in real life.
It's just